Thank you. you have pressed the withdraw button for the first time. This orders the selected units to leave the battlefield in an orderly manner. Use it if you think you are losing and want to save your men to fight another day. To cancel the withdraw order, simply give the units a move action.
fight formation.
grouping and placing all your heavy cavalry on one flank, you can create a potent mobile strike force. Knowing when to use them can mean the difference between victory and defeat.
The battle is very much in our favor. If we remain true and steadfast, victory will be ours.
Advance!
The enemy general flees.
When you have more than one group of heavy cavalry at your disposal, you may wish to move them all to the same flank. This provides you with the strongest attack possible to break the enemy formation.
By St. George, we've captured the enemy's general! That'll teach the cowardly dog to turn tail and run! Now he can rest at our leisure. The enemy army flees the field. Pursue and run them down. This is a clear victory that goes to only men of great virtue and valor.